Here we are again. Our topic is European integration and the rise of populist and nationalist parties. We want enthusiastic, involved young people fighting for solidarity in the EU. The roots of our problem are inadequate education and a problematic integration, causing the success of populists. They use our fears, emotions, and putative solutions to expand their influence. We have to prevent that, because it will lead to a chain reaction destabilizing the EU we live in. It's our job to show the importance of the EU, and it starts with you. We have made the first step, but we need your help to make the 9th of May a mandatory project day at all educational institutions everywhere in Europe. We can reach nearly 100% of our target group. Our aim, prevent young people from getting misinformed, tackle the pros and cons about the EU, and giving them a chance to build their own opinion. We need to take away the fears and without consequently the breeding ground for nationalist parties. Make the 9th of May a compulsory day to work for the EU. Stand up together with us for Europe and please give us your vote.